is Courtney and Ryan here with your weekly Money Minutes. And today is actually an extension of our last week's show for all of you guys who are watching, where we're talking about the 7 year-end tips for the savvy investor. And as we're here in front of the New York City Stock Exchange, we actually want to talk about some of the investments you guys might own, which maybe haven't done so well and you guys might have losses on them. You guys can utilize what's called a tax swap. Maybe you can explain that a little more.
Yes, there's still time. It's the end of the year. If you have any losses on your portfolio, book them. Take them. You can go into a like investment. Again, talk to your tax advisor first. But the thing about those losses is you can deduct $3,000 against your income every year to use them up. And any gains you have in the future, well, you can use those losses as well. Yeah. So a lot of advantages, tax swaps, book your losses now, don't wait.
Exactly. It's a great thing to take advantage of, especially as we're coming to the end of the year. But we have some more information for 7 more tips, which you guys can utilize before the end of the year. So click on the link below and you guys can get more information on that.
All right. Since this is the last episode of Money Minutes for the year, we wanted to bring the man behind the camera out, who's been with us the whole time doing all the cool visual arts and, you know, real famous video artist here in New York City, Gil Rios. Thanks for everything this year, man. You've been amazing.
It was definitely my pleasure. I loved filming with you guys. I learned a lot from just filming and just watching you guys do your interviews and do your stuff, from Roth IRAs, retirement, health, and just, you know, how to just save money in general. And the pleasure's mine as well.
Yeah, man, it goes both ways. Goes both ways. So, yeah, it's been amazing. And now we have a Pink Capital mascot, Maple. Do you have any important things to say at the end of the year?
I think she said be bullish.
She did say be bullish and work with Pink Capital. Court, any last end of the year words that you want to give?
Just happy new year to everyone. Thanks for watching us. And as always,
be bullish.